sister. The Lord bless you and you could praise and worship.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Psalms 23 verse 6. Psalms chapter number 23 and verse 6. Surely your goodness and love will follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Amen.
Today, today, miracle follow me, oh.
Today, today, miracle follow me, oh.
Yeah, today, today, miracle follow me, oh. Uponyaji wa Bwana ukufuate. Come on.
with most of us. But for those who may not know it, it reminds us that God is our defender. He's the one who defends us. He's the one who looks out for us. He's the one who sees the things that no man sees. And so as we worship, as we reflect on this very nature of God, I pray that we all get to the place where we remember that for a minute we forget everything else. For a minute we forget all the challenges and everything that we may have experienced this week, and remember that there is one that is the Lord of hosts. There is one that is your defender and my defender. So I pray that we all come to that place where we remember that He is our defender. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Yeah.
creation, you are God.
Yes.
Even above the things that we have been told today, you are God.
Yes.
You reign in majesty, you reign supreme. None compares to you, Abba Father. None in heaven, none on earth, none even under the earth. You reign in majesty.
Yes.
Above all things, you reign in majesty. You are high and lifted up. We exalt you, King of glory. We worship you this morning. Come on and just make a prayer to the Lord. Just raise your voice of worship. Just raise your voice of worship. Just tell him that you are God. You do mighty things. You do glorious things. You do great things. We worship you, Jesus. We worship you, Lord. You are worthy of all worship. You are worthy of all praise. We exalt you, Jehovah Adonai. We exalt you, Jehovah Adonai. You are Lord. You are Lord. You are Lord.
Grace and mercies on high. We worship thee, gracious Lord. We worship thee in the splendor of thine holiness. Establish your presence, Jehovah Lord, with us. Empower your word, gracious Lord, as it comes through for us in all details concerning our lives. And as you grant all this, Lord, we shall indeed be careful to return glory and honor unto thee. Let your name be lifted on high. As, Lord, your will for us remains. For this we pray in Jesus' name. Amen. We may take our seats. Thank you so, so much, praise and worship team. Let us appreciate them with a mighty hand clap. Amen. At some point,